Yeah, I'm going to have to learn Morse code.